this following video, if you are struggling to choose between a Boer bull, also known as the South African Mastiff, and the Bull Mastiff, also known as the Gamekeeper's Night Dog, we have compiled all the detailed information you need to know to help you make the best choice. So let's begin the fight. Intimidation factor. An adult male Boer bull stands at a height of 24 to 28 inches at the withers, and weighs between 70 to 90 kilograms. They are large, muscular and stocky dogs with powerful jaws and squared off muzzle. This South African Mastiff is a tough breed, bred for guarding the homestead in hard African conditions. Whereas the Bull Mastiff isn't quite as large as his close cousin the English Mastiff, still standing as high as 25 to 27 inches at the withers, and weighs between 50 to 59 kilograms. They are massive, powerfully built with powerful jaws and squared off muzzle. However, in terms of intimidation, a Boer bull have got all the hallmarks of an intimidating breed as compared to a Bull Mastiff. So 1 point to Boer bull. Boer bull 1, Bull Mastiff 0. Powerful and loudest bark. Let's hear it first and we'll decide accordingly.
He's out.
In our opinion, the Boer bull has a powerful bark. So 1 point to Boer bull. Boer bull 2, Bull Mastiff 0. Bite force. Among the two, the Boer bull pressure bite topped 640 psi while that of a Bull Mastiff measured 552 psi. So 1 point to Boer bull. Boer bull 3, Bull Mastiff 0. AKC fastest 100 meters dash. The fastest 100 meters dash for a Boer bull is 25.99 miles per hour while that of a Bull Mastiff is 27.05 miles per hour. So 1 point to Bull Mastiff. Boer bull 3, Bull Mastiff 1. Powerful guard dog. Among the two, an African Boer bull is extremely ferocious and a powerful guard dog. So 1 point to Boer bull. Boer bull 4, Bull Mastiff 1. Lifespan. The average life expectancy of a Boer bull is in between 10 to 12 years and that of a Bull Mastiff is in between 8 to 10 years. So with longer lifespan, 1 point to Boer bull. Boer bull 5, Bull Mastiff 1. Temperament. Both the breeds have a reputation of being an intelligent, noble dog, with aggressive and protective temperament. They can be a dangerous breed if not controlled and raised right. They need a strong willed owner whom they can respect, otherwise they can be dominating and very territorial. So 1 point to both. Boer bull 6, Bull Mastiff 2. Friendly with kids and other pets. Both the breeds are known to be good around children's, more especially if they are well bred, even tempered dogs. In case of other dogs and pets, a Boer bull can show aggression, which is why it's important they be introduced to each other slowly and carefully to make sure things go smoothly. Whereas a Bull Mastiff gets on well with the family cat and will tolerate being around other family pets they have grown up with. So 1 point to Bull Mastiff. Boer bull 6, Bull Mastiff 3. So the winner between the two big guard dogs is the South African Mastiff, Boer bull.